I know you guys haven't seen any dragons in a while, but you should know why. You haven't seen any, but I'm going to show a couple today. Probably the most sought after dragon after Paradox. Again, I'm going to show you four Hypo Zeros. The last four babies that I have. Actually, I have five. But only four in this cage that I'm going to be filming today. But going through the sorting process to get some Dubia out to feed them off. If you're not aware why my dragon collection is minimal right now, go look at some of my older videos and you'll find out. But if you're new, go ahead and subscribe. I am going to try to give you guys content almost pretty much every day. Unless I'm unable to. But for now, I'm going to show you some baby dragons. Some Hypo Zeros, to be exact. That are 100% head for Wiblet. So, yeah, these Hypo Wiblet, I mean, Hypo Zeros are probably my most requested bearded dragon. So, stay tuned. I just took these guys out of a soak, so let's see if they're ready to eat. It's three Hypo Leatherbacks and one normal skin. And they're all 100% hit for Wiblet. Like I said, I literally just took this guy out of the soap, so they're not fully warmed up, so they're not ravishing this dubia, but they'll be going in about 30 minutes, every one of these dubia. I'm gonna go out here and check on the tortoises one more time. I think I have some grapes that I need to feed them all. They're starting to get soft, so I think I'll feed it to them before they go. I'm back outside with the tortoises now. They already ate all the leaves off their green for today. So I'm throwing them a couple of grapes. See, look, she's trying to come greet me. Pick it up, mama. I'm not gonna stay out here too long. I'm gonna throw a couple in here. They can walk around and find her. Inside of there. Thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you guys liked it, enjoyed it. Until the next video, see you guys later.